to another big man, John Scott.
6'8" is all. Daryl Sutter, coach of this team, said that everybody wanted to have at least one shift with John Scott. And John Scott will get a standing ovation.
Well, John Scott's able to buy some time. And after he moves this puck to Brent Burns, Burns is looking for him off of Rene into the back of the net, and the reaction from the captain.
Oh, and Eddie, the reaction of the coach, Daryl Sutter, was priceless on the bench. You see him just talking there.
We are talking about how Brent Burns and Bill Pavelski, former teammates, and now Scott puts Kane on his wallet.
In on a breakaway, save made by Rene. And cut off by Brent Burns and tucked a nice pass on to Scott. Scott pursued.
Transition from one end of the ice to the other. Burns, Scott leaves the zone. Matt Duchene putting a little bit of pressure on John Scott, moves it away and goes top cheese on Devan Dubnyk. And watch the reaction from Brent Burns.
How about Daryl Sutter? No one put the former guys together there, and the deterrence that Jeremy Roenick was interviewing. Daryl was so happy, he was jumping and high-fiving everybody on the bench.